from the Doodles Play! Mario Maker. Find some fucking stupid levels to play. Right, Jay.
So autoplay? We're gonna do all
autoplay levels. what we got?
We got
Japanese.
We got autoplay levels, and we got super hard levels.
Twilight Princess HD, finally!
Also, I don't remember this game looking like that.
It's about to get shit crazy. Yeah,
what?
Fucking Link, bitch. Oh.
What's that do? Is that bad?
Oh, it's gonna turn me into Wolf Link.
Is it?
Oh, what the fuck shit! I gotta do the jump shit.
And he barks every time he jumps.
Aw, dude. This is awesome. Oh, fuck.
Oh, damn. You're just Mario now. You fucked up the...
Oh, no.
You don't have a key?
I don't have a key. Give me your key. Damn it! Had the key right there.
Man, this is crazy messed up.
What's this door, dude? Oh, alright. Oomba. Man, I have a flashback. I need to kill this bee snatch.
Now you got a key.
Second pillar of doom. Alright. Gregory's. Oh, I'm linked again.
Oh.
That's the broken bridge. Oh, that... Really? That's it? Still pretty dope. Hook that shit up!
That was pretty crazy. What else have they added to this game?
Checkpoints.
Oh, yeah, I think I remember hearing about that. Surprised that they have, like...
15 seconds.
Wolf Link? That's crazy.
Way to go, Andrew. Good level. Turn me into a wolf. 10 out of 10.
What's the history of Nintendo gaming?
We'll find out.
Just like a super sad story.
Apparently Andrew makes amazing levels. You see, he really works for Nintendo. Super Mario Maker Mario.
I think it wants you to go down the pipe.
On Game & Watch! Coins, motherfucker!
Did that first start out in like the arcades? Is that what that's supposed to simulate?
I think it's just... Oh, what the hell?
Nintendo didn't make Pac-Man.
Shh, don't tell Andrew. He won't fucking be happy about it. Yeah, that's cool, though.
Yeah.
Donkey Kong.
Dude, you fucked up.
See, well, Donkey Kong didn't climb the rungs anyways. Fucking Jumpman Mario did.
Oof. And they're just symbolizing the character. Oh.
Oh!
Save the princess.
Set up, man! I don't know if those are gonna go off. Oh, you piece of shit!
What the fuck?!
Oh, you piece of shit! Motherfucker.
Oh.
Makes me want to keep Donkey Kong.
Oh, I get what they did there. I'm not completely stupid.
Gotta stay DK.
Don't fuck up, bro.
Super close to fucking up. Then jumps.
Oh no!
No, I'm good. I got a helmet now. I'll make it. I'll make it past Oomba.
What the fuck?
power origin Mario. So that means Mushroom should be right there.
It's Mario!
Duck Hunt!
The fuck? That's quick. This is too good.
Rob!
Rob. Wasn't that something that came with the original Nintendo?
I think so. I don't know. Yeah. I mean, Link.
Mega Man!
But that's Capcom. Like, I get, like...
I think he's going with, like, Smash Bros. Characters. Shit!
Just like that one moment when you realize you fucked up.
Can't dance over.
Yeah, fuck it. This is bullshit.
Oh. Can you watch Pac-Man? Clone. Donkey Kong. Oh, really? That means I gotta...
Oops. You should do that, but that way it works too, I guess.
I'm gonna be a Mario, I thought this was fucking up the pipes. Pac-Man's penis nose, look out.
Take an eye out with that thing.
DK Donkey Kong.
Man. Oh.
I got this.
Oh man, I'm so nervous. Oh god.
Got the jumps, got the hippity hops.
Oh.
Yeah.
Gotta stop scaring, man.
Cause this doesn't really matter, cause it's just gonna turn me into...
Oh man, these birds are flying outside the window.
Duck Hunt. Flappy Bird.
Or was it taking no shit?
Rob. Link.
Bitch. I hear that bird.
Mega Man's.
The fuck up. Why does it have to get hard?
Huh? Ah! Oh yeah!
Oh, you fucked him up!
Turn into a ball and shit! Oh shit.
I don't understand.
Sonic, no!
That's from upstairs, alright.
They're supposed to be cars.
Maybe with Sonic, he was depicting, like, the competition.
Ah!
Oh, Star Fox!
Oh, shit.
You're fucked. You're so fucked. It's like he
bitch.
Almost knew that you were gonna get fucked.
Curbs. Get you.
Pika Pika?
Run! Oh shit, I gotta run. Whoa.
That is pretty dope.
This is blowing my mind right now. We're Mario Maker! Woohoo! Woo!
Yeah! Look, history of Nintendo!
/ Capcom.
And Namco
Bandai. done either way. Let's find a hard one.
That's what she said.
Tell that bitch to shut up. No, not makers. God damn it. All time. Looks like all auto levels. Man, that's what I thought of something.
That's Bowser. Bowser Jr. stolen cargo train.
Choo choo.
It doesn't look hard, but it looks kind of cool. Looks like I really tried there. Just imagine some, like, dude with a mustache playing this game.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Oh god. I kind of feel like this is what this game was meant for, like Mario ass levels.
Fuck! I'm too fast for this level. Shit!
So, like, the Goombas? Like, I never knew that's what those things were when, like, Super Mario World came out for the Super Nintendo.
All these chestnut-looking things?
Yeah. Like, I always just assumed they were, like, a whole new enemy, and I was like, where are the Goombas? And then somebody was like, that's what they look like in this game. And I'm just like, they look like chestnuts.
I'm pretty sure, like, there's, like, a game manual or something that calls them, like, chestnut or something. Or, like, the Japanese words, chestnut. Something. They do look like chestnuts. Goddamn Goombas.
Oh, molten balls.
Arrow!
Oh, dude. Fuck.
Starman! Later, bitches! Son of a dick.
Dude, that, those wheels skip.
Come on! Fuck! Ugh, next time.
Next time.